Welcome back to Random Sundays. Today we have a family minivan, so let's try to get it right. Okay. Something like that. Over there, the windshield, the roof like that. Okay, see the side windows, and there should be the rear wheel arch like that. And the front one, something like over here. Side skirts, and this body line that goes all the way up there. Width. With hay, side, this body line. Okay, something like that. Now, where does this go? ABC pillar there, like that, and goes over there. Or actually not, this goes further back, something like that. Okay, the body line should be over here. Okay, and we have the tail light over there. Now, as for the headlights, the roof, the hood design is something unique on this one. Should be something like that. Now, the other headlight will be around here, which goes all the way like that. This front piece intake is very simple. Okay, and over here it should be maybe even longer like that. Excellent. As for this piece, also I should add here the license plate. Door frames over there all the way until the rear wheel arch. Something like that. And now we are back to the front piece, like that. Okay. Okay. this part, okay. Now, for the wheels. Something like that. Okay. Now, adding the tires. And the tires on the other side could be something like this. Fill out this part and this part. Okay, that would be the side view of this family wagon. Maybe some indication that the hood bends over here. Okay, this sticks too much down there, but alright. As for the back piece, something like that. Okay. Do we have over here? Okay, one, two, and we have this part over here. Okay. We drop down for the taillights. Actually, I would do this right here. Small bumper extension, like that. Okay, the taillights, they should be across all the way. And it drops down like that, returns, and then climbs back up. Okay, and that's the part where there is trunk opening, but yeah, that are taillights. One. Exhaust, and we could also add this piece over here, which is this piece over there. Some styling. Okay. So let's finish it up. Okay. That's pretty much it. I'm gonna add the rear wheels over here. And this line that goes all the way there, and the other one that climbs like that. That's pretty much it. Except for these lines go like that. This one drops there. And yeah, also the tail license plate. That's it for today. Let me know what you think about it, and see you tomorrow.